I think balancing academics and athletics really takes discipline and also a realistic understanding of what you can accomplish. I know that I can handle a few things on my plate at once, so that's how I was able to, you know, take on athletics and also do a lot of other things on campus.
I think the thing that makes Deb excel is her motivation as well as her time management skills. She's very motivated in what she's trying to do. So because of her time management skills, she's learned how to really work the system in the best way that it can be.
So I'm a sprinter and a jumper. I compete in anything from the 100 meter dash, 200 meter dash, or 400 meter dash, and I also long jump. I was drawn to CMU for its emphasis in research and technology. I wanted to come to a place where I could continue my track career in college, as well as have a strong emphasis in my schoolwork and study biology.
Deb's been a huge impact player for the last 3 years. The moment she stepped on campus, we knew that she was going to excel for us.
I try to inspire and mentor the younger athletes on the team by coming to practice every day and having a good attitude about the workouts. When I come into practice, I kind of have a mindset that I'm ready to lead the workout, to push those times, to hit the intervals. I try to do that through example, so by leading the workouts on my team. Carnegie Mellon does a really good job at supporting their student athletes. The benefit of competing in Division III sports is that you're a student first and foremost, so I've definitely been able to do that here at Carnegie Mellon.